Some of the more modern saw handles have these press stud fits where one slides inside the other and you look at them both sides and you think you can't tighten them. But sometimes the handle comes loose. If you take two hammers, set one in the vise upside down and then tap here on each one, you'll end up with a nicely tightened saw handles. They do work, it just makes it difficult to take the plate out because you can't retract them.